Can you do it again? Okay. Let's see.
Educating is a very fragile yet rewarding profession. Each individual child enters a classroom with their own unique way of being, their personality, which oftentimes is a resemblance of how they learn. In order to fully understand them, one should conference with them individually, as that is such a powerful form of data. This opens a line of communication and models respect. It allows us to empower their voices. An outstanding teacher is one that can impact all of their students on all levels, academically, behavioral, and socially, in a way that every student feels valued. Constantly praising them, and not only to a select few, but to all of them. The power in praise. We must love our students as if they were our own children, because that would only intensify our instruction. Understanding that students do not come to our classroom with a universal type learning, but rather each one has their own way of thinking and acquiring new information. Teaching is not easy, but the more lively we make it for our students, the more lively we become. An outstanding teacher, as humble as she may be, will acknowledge his or her strengths and will willingly share with others. Educators should be loyal, fair, hardworking, but most importantly, committed. Committed to seeing students grow academically and socially by being motivating, enthusiastic, and interesting. Commitment, I feel, has been my most valuable asset in education.